We have a super moon because it's full and it's close to the Earth. It is a wolf moon because it's the January full moon, and it's a blood moon because it's a total eclipse. So we have a super wolf blood moon eclipse, according to some folks. I just like it because it's a total eclipse of the moon, and it's a lot of fun to watch.
The moon leaves space. It's difficult to see.
Well, it's very unique. It happens very infrequently, and to get a great viewing like this is just wonderful.
Oh, it's just wonderful.